गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप एवरी वन इज सेफ एट देयर होम। माई सेल्फ निधि चौधरी, आई एम योर केमिस्ट्री टीचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 1, दैट इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू केमिस्ट्री। साइंस इज बेसिकली डिवाइड टू 3 मेन ग्रुप्स, फिजिक्स, केमिस्ट्री एंड बायोलॉजी। In physics, generally we study about the different forms of energy like light energy, sound energy, heat energy and electrical energy, etc. In biology, we deal with the study of living organism, that is plants and animals. Now, study of plants is known as botany and study of animals is known as zoology. So, what is chemistry? Chemistry is a branch of science which deals with the study of structure, composition and properties of substances and the changes which the substances undergo. Or we can say that chemistry plays a very vital role in the process of mankind. Chemistry plays a very important role in each and every field. Basically, there are 5 branches of chemistry: analytical chemistry, biochemistry, inorganic chemistry, organic chemistry, and the physical chemistry. Now, in analytical chemistry, we get the information about the composition and the structure of matter, means we get the idea that how much percentage of components are required to make a compound or to make a substance. Then, what is matter here? Matter is anything that has mass and occupies space. In biochemistry, what we study about the process which are taking place in a living organism, and those processes are known as the biochemical processes. Then in inorganic chemistry, we study about the compounds, reactions, structures and the properties. In organic chemistry, we study about the carbon containing compounds, about all the compounds which contains carbon. And last one is the physical chemistry. In physical chemistry, we study about the physical properties of substances, like how the one state of a substance can be changed into the another state, that is known as the transformation. Now our next topic is development of chemistry, that is a historical perspective. An ancient practice which played an important role in the development and growth of chemistry is known as alchemy, and the people practicing alchemy, they were known as alchemists. They were also known as the early chemists. The goal of alchemy was to find the mythical and magical substance called the philosopher's stone. Now their main aim was to refine base metals such as copper or iron into gold, as we know that gold is considered to be the precious metal. Alchemists could not succeed in finding the magical substance, that is philosopher's stone, which they thought can be used to convert the base metal like copper into gold, but to some extent they were succeed in developing the processes that helps to extract metals and alloys. Do you know? The iron pillar near the Qutub Minar in New Delhi was made around 400 BC, and this iron pillar is rust free due to the formation of a thin layer of magnetic oxide on the surface. Now, magnetic oxide is a chemical which is used to prevent the rusting of the iron substances. Chemistry is also known as central science, as chemistry plays a very important role in so many areas, like in communication, fertilizers, transport, health, pesticides, building, food products, cloth and garments, national defense, recreation, preservatives, luxuries, etc. Preservatives. Preservatives are the substances added to the food to slow down or to prevent the growth of microorganisms. Microorganisms are like bacteria, viruses, etc., which destroy the food. Now, preservatives are of two types. First is the natural preservatives, and the second one is the artificial preservatives. Natural preservatives we can use, which are easily available in our kitchen, like salt, sugar, spices, and vegetable oil. एंड द आर्टिफिशियल प्रिजर्वेटिव्स आर मेड फ्रॉम द केमिकल्स लाइक सोडियम बेंजोइड सिट्रिक एसिड एंड सल्फर डाइऑक्साइड.